How's it guys? Welcome yet to another video. So this is gonna be a really short video. We're gonna be replacing the boot struts, the boot shocks, because my shocks are worn out. They're completely gone. I cannot even, the door is even heavy. So we need to sort that out today. I got two new shocks for this car. They're right here. These are some Monroes. So this is what we're gonna be installing today. And right, to start off, okay, as you can see guys, there's no pressure at all. It is so heavy. So once you open that, I'm gonna use a vice grip to grab on one of them. Just give it a nice grab. Now that is in place. Safety first. Hey guys, so here's typically all you will need for this job. Two new shocks for left and right. And I have a big flat screwdriver. Very small, tiny, bent flat screwdriver. And some bit of grease. So I will show you guys what we'll need the grease for. To take this off, what we'll need to do, let's first start at the top. What we'll need to do is unclip this with our small screwdriver, and oh, it pops right off. Okay, so we're gonna do the same thing right here at the bottom. That pops off. That came out really easy, to be honest. So here's our new one. Typically installation is really easy. Just gonna take some grease. I think that's why they popped off, because the last time I tested them, I took them off and put some grease here. And those round balls. Just to help make the job a bit easier. Now that we've got the grease, here's our new Monroe. Right. Gonna start at the bottom, pop that on there. Right, so you just push it on and it is fully secured, and you can turn this. And okay, so the one that I got is a bit shorter than the original one, so I will let off on the vice grip a little bit. And there we go. Should work just the same, guys. Really should. Right. There we go. So as you guys can see, that's the top. That's the bottom. I'm just gonna do that side really quickly. Okay, so same procedure on this side. We're just gonna pop this clip out of the way and pop this clip off, and automatically comes out. Just turn this up a bit, put a little bit of grease just to help it slide on. Right, that's enough. And now is our new strut. I'm just gonna pop this on here, like so. It's on. And pop it onto here. Alright. So now, let's get this off. On. Now our boot has pressure, so now close and we open. Let me be honest, it closes really nicely, no effort at all. This has got to come out. Anyway, I'll sort that out. So, see if it closes. Okay. There we go. Open. Literally pops right up. So there we go, guys. Very simple to do. Definitely worth it. You don't want this thing falling on you, causing stress and all that. So, as I said, this will be a short video. Hope it will help you guys. If you want to replace your shocks, I got these shocks at Nasca in Pretoria. But you can get them anywhere, like AutoZone, Gulbapen. I got them for what, 400 bucks, 400 rand, so really not bad. I'd recommend you check them out and you buy these things. The last thing you want to be using is a stick on your very beautiful polo, so cheers, guys. Everybody will be dancing on the ceiling, alright? Everybody will be doing it right.